This program is about bottle filling plant in PLC. So this is motor, switch, capping machine, label machine, this is valve, bottle. This is the process in PLC. We are going to do this process. Now, program in RS Logic 500. This is the water filling plant in PLC, which I have made. Output one motor, two valve, three capping machine, and four label machine. So first motor is going to be start, after that valve one is going to be start, and after again motor one is going to be start, and after that capping machine is going to be start, and after that motor one is going to be start, and at last label machine is going to be start, and after that motor is again going to be start, and program is going to be repeat. So this is a program which I have made. We have used here T1 timer and bit shifting left. Now click on download. Yes. Click on run. Now on the switch, first motor on for 10 seconds, after that valve one, valve is in one condition, it also run for 10 seconds, and after that again motor is going to be run for 10 seconds, after that capping machine is going to be on for 10 seconds, after that again motor is going to be on for 10 seconds, after that label machine is going to be on for 10 seconds. And again motor on for 10 seconds, and process is going to be repeat itself. Thank you for watching the video of